We're here at the Overland Park Internet Trade Center, and this is an N-scale layout.
And this one,
we had to be shrunk down.
There are more N-scale trains at the Overland Park Convention Center on December 28th, 2015. Got some pretty long ones here.
Did you hand paint that?
I actually bought that one that way. I do have a design program. And it's got a mallet or a feeding program that you can print your own feeding
This is still the N-scale layout out here in the front of the Overland Park Convention Center.
Thank you.
This is a Z-scale model train here at the Overland Park train show.
Thank you.
You learn a lot from doing them, and they, you know, for the HO it costs $10, like for the O scale it was $20. And but to us, it, and the facility there.
He could use those Thomas remote control engines on stuff.
Yeah.
And he would build these.
Thank you. three wings, and they spin. Remember one at Logan's show? One of them broke and they had the lights. And they had to put the, they used the